Well, so 2 of you are switched, but I can see the similarities actually. You can buzz it. Yeah, so. Cookie sisters.
Alright, hi, I'm Brian. I play Dr. Shen. I play Dr. Shen on the show. I'm currently seeing Ayuk on the show. And I'm good friends with Mr. Policeman here.
Yeah. Alright, thank you, Alex.
I choose your mic, That sounds very good.
Hi everybody, my name is Maxi. Thank you very much. I play as handsome.
Right, yeah, thank you.
Usually the handsome, right? Then the brother usually comes as handsome one.
Don't make me do up here.
Okay, hello everybody, my name is Charlie, and I play Dante in the show. I only have one goal in the show, is to put Susan in jail.
My name is Jason Jasmine, and I play thank you very much. I play James Shelley, who is a very frustrated person, doesn't like anybody. I can run Shelley Holdings, so that counts for something.
Alright, thanks guys for a short introduction. Now, since it is Dad's Day, we're going to ask you some dad questions, and we have some videos of the show as well. So, anyone jump in on this one, alright? This question, what are the funniest dad moments you can recall on the show, anybody? Okay.
When my dad ran away.
Really?
Yes. That's the funniest.
That's real funny.
My father was in a coma, and when he came out, he made me feel so bad that I said a bunch of bad things about the family.
Right.
Have you watched the show, man?
Yeah, okay. So at 8:30, what's happening, right? I'm on class at 5, I'm doing a show from 8 to midnight, and I watch the show, but there's no sound. So I see your dad, I see Mel in bed, stopping the pilot, and stopping the radio sometimes. And I don't know what he's saying, so I'm just trying to figure it out.
Mel's quite a friendly guy, so it just looks like he's being friendly, but he's hot. He's actually really big.
Yeah. He is, yeah. Alright, so we're going to catch a clip right now about a dad moment from King. Can we just, look there.
Okay, shoes on, let's go.
Because
it's not ready, but this is being fermented from scratch.
But I'm hungry.
Anything. No one can remember.
Hey, James, don't you have any heartwarming moments with your dad?
What?
Didn't you have a heartwarming moment with your dad?
Where he
in the hospital?
I think there was a point where he said that he was disappointed in me, but not as much as he used to be. Oh, that's how you did. Rachel, do you have a heartwarming moment with Mel? Oh.
But you don't know your dad yet. You don't know your dad yet. Very well.
But she doesn't know her dad yet, right? And another clip from the recent episode. I think that's episode 156. All right. How many of you have watched all 170 episodes? Wow. Honestly, you guys. Okay, only 3 out of them. Okay, there you go. It's a lot of episodes. Just keep on going and going and going, right? Yeah. Which is great. Okay, so. Since it is Father's Day, no father questions. Which cast member is the most fatherly figure on set?
Kenneth. I'm gonna say Eddie. Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Because I think even not just like his character, Kenneth, where he tries his best to be a good dad.
Yeah.
I think he also just has that like nature where he's around people, he wants to like hug you or talk to you or like just communicate and spend time with you. He's super fatherly.
Right, so in person naturally he's
Yeah, he plays a really hard guy on screen, but he's actually really loving it.
Yeah.
So, I don't know, these guys always make fun of the way I dance.
Oh my god,
Now, since it's Father's Day, what are the wishes for your dad? Can you just put up a line? Anyone? What are the wishes for your dad? One wish, just anything you want that you want to say. Yeah, for your dad, of course, yes. Anything, I mean, something personal.
Well, I mean, my dad's pretty old, so I would wish for him to have, good years ahead while he has them, and that he remains healthy. I think health is the most important thing, so I would wish for him to have the best health in the remaining years of his life.
Well, first of all, he's raised a lovely daughter in you, so yes, I think kudos to him as well. Round of applause, yeah! Anybody else?
Actually, my sister is getting married today.
Your sister?
She's a daddy's girl, you know, like every girl is her father's precious daughter, so yeah, I just think he wouldn't listen too much.
Well, that's a nice lovely wish for
her. Why don't you get a son, man? Oh, you get.
I'm sure you know, it's easier to be a chair all the time too, yeah? Alright, well, let's move on to another one. What do you think about what's the most meaningful to do with your dad on Father's Day? Because you actually, today's Father's Day, you guys are here, so. Any time that you spent meaningful Father's Day with your dad?
Actually, me and my dad, we celebrated not on the actual day, but a few days ago.
Oh, right.
Like, you know, some father and son bonding time over a meal, I think that is something simple, but it's like, you know, more or less, we always take it for granted. You know?
Right.
So, you know, just had a nice meal with my dad, I think that's, yeah, simple, that's very simple and meaningful.
Fantastic, because if you grow older, right, you tend to not hang out with the dad or the parents, so yeah, wonderful to have those moments as well. And finally, well, we want to give all dads a shout out this Father's Day as well. Happy Father's Day. Once again, we'd like to thank the cast of Kid for being here. It's on Channel 5, 8:30, Monday to Friday, and we'll have a photo opportunity as well with them over there at the wall, the family fun wall. Alright, so once again, round of applause for the cast of Kid. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for coming and being with us today as well. So if you want, once again, to have the photo on, just...
Jasmine，这个美女是谁呀？这个美女，这个美女，这个。 看我的 Instagram 啊，我 Instagram 不是有很多。要注意了，这个要注意了，要拍照要注意了。 Yeah,
就要带他出去玩嘛，对不对？然后呢，就进医院啊，开到人家。
来，大家怎么称呼他的？一二。 对啊，我 好，所以这部戏这么精彩，星星大家记得我几点在这边一定要看。老友万岁，那就是父亲节。像正如有没有什么话要跟？ 父亲们，祝父亲节快乐，真的是健康，还有天天都要走带着笑容，生活就会很美满。好，
师大正方面，父亲节有什么感触吗？你们要跟大家分享的，谢谢。来，
我感触良深的，我们四个人加起来演戏演了100多年，可是没有看到我们的名字在下面。
多少年龄看，名字这样多，他们名字都在下面。哎，
那个手机联动一下好不好？马上，马上就出来。对。我跟他的想法不一样。好，我们是老朋友嘛，老朋友讲究的就是老友关系，只要支持老友关系的话，要放名字哦，记得说明老友关系。好了，那么刚才主持人说，还是说，我最好说明，年纪大的时候，什么东西一过目就忘，所以很容易忘，不是很难忘。 但是希望大家对爸爸妈妈的节日都有忘记，当然也不会忘记我收到你的老礼万岁，八一到八五，7点半收到，要摸好，收到好的老礼万岁，好不好？谢谢。
今天我们要说吗？
我觉得非常快乐的是，几个老友还有几位一起演戏，啊，这个希望大家健健康康啊，这个长命百岁。
多多拍电影，而且是在过生日，演戏，以后我们还在一起，
在一起演戏，不要跟他们一个时代演戏了。说给人家看的，然后动物园里面看，这些是四个是以前的老演员，来看一下，不如票一块钱就有了。
就说的爸爸们，身体健康，来凤梨花要说吗？我想祝所有爸爸们，今天到场的，在台上呢，还有可能也在工作的爸爸们，父亲节快乐，也希望孩子们呢回到家也可以给爸爸一个拥抱，说我爱你。